Good afternoon, I'm Robb Hanrahan. Coming up on Eyewitness News at 5 today, the sports world is in shock. One of the nation's most beloved track stars has suddenly died. We'll have the story. Hurricane George taking aim at Puerto Rico. Sam Champion tracking this powerful storm. And our temperatures right here are expected to take a big drop. We'll have it all for you at 5.